Welcome back, kapatid. In this video, I will be discussing passion or obfuscation, or arebato y abscesacion, as one of the mitigating circumstances enumerated in the revised penal code. The basis of the mitigating circumstance is diminution of intelligence and intent. There is passion and obfuscation when the crime was committed due to an uncontrollable burst of passion, provoked by prior unjust or improper acts, or due to legitimate stimulus so powerful as to overcome reason. Elements of passion or obfuscation. 1. The accused acted upon an impulse. 2. The impulse must be so powerful that it naturally produces passion or obfuscation in him. 3. There should be an act both unlawful and sufficient to produce such condition of mind. 4. The act which produced the obfuscation was not far removed from the commission of the crime by a considerable length of time, during which the perpetrator might recover his normal equanimity. Passion or obfuscation is not applicable when 1. The act committed in a spirit of lawlessness. 2. The act is committed in a spirit of revenge. For example, the mitigating circumstance of obfuscation arising from jealousy cannot be invoked in favor of the accused whose relationship with the woman was illegitimate. Also, the act must be sufficient to produce such a condition of mind. If the cause of loss of self-control is trivial and slight, obfuscation is not mitigating. Passion or obfuscation may be appreciated even if the reported acts causing obfuscation was not true, as long as it was honestly and reasonably believed by the accused to be true. Passion and obfuscation cannot coexist with 1. Vindication of grave offense and 2. Treachery. What is the difference between passion and obfuscation and provocation? In passion or obfuscation, it is produced by an impulse which may cause provocation. On the other hand, in provocation, the provocation comes from the injured party. In passion and obfuscation, the offense need not be immediate. It is only required that the influence thereof last until the moment the crime is committed. While in provocation, it must immediately precede the commission of the crime. What is the difference between passion and obfuscation and irresistible force? In passion and obfuscation, it is a mitigating circumstance, while an irresistible force, it is an exempting circumstance. In passion and obfuscation, it cannot give rise to irresistible force because passion or obfuscation has no physical force. While in irresistible force, it requires physical force. In passion and obfuscation, the passion or obfuscation is in the offender himself, while in irresistible force, it must come from a third person. In passion and obfuscation, it must arise from lawful sentiments, while in irresistible force, it is unlawful. That's all for this topic. For our next video, I will be discussing voluntary surrender and confession of guilt as a mitigating circumstance. Just comment your questions if there's any, and we will try to answer them.